We're gonna break down the ad campaign that got released over the pandemic by
Heineken. The one that they have released early May, which was socialize responsibly. It's a video. They wanted to showcase how is the new normal working for people. I guess one of the things that I wanted also to point out with this ad is how the ad was created. It wasn't really like produced on a high level, kind of like you don't feel it that way when you're watching the ad.
Great job. All right. That's a good move. Great move. Dun, dun, dun. Five stars. Part of that is,
well, they have this one campaign. They called it Back the Bars.
Back the Bars.
They are trying to support the bars from closing down. So what they were doing is that they were encouraging people to pay in advance their liquors. They can enjoy it a little later. So with this one, the bars, establishments, pubs, whatever, can still open, go on, and proceed with their businesses. I mean, knowing that it's lockdown, no one can actually go out and enjoy all these things right now. When this was released, it was the moment where it's everyone's really like worried about their health safety. So that's why they released this one. And this particular ad shows how Heineken is also not just thinking about the people who consumes their product, but they're also thinking on their partners. Because they see these pubs, these bars as their partners. So in a way, this is, I guess, their way to help the industry.
Going back to being socially responsible, it's not just done here or shown here by social distancing or relevance. It's also showing that, look, this is our civic responsibility towards SMEs. And of course, there's a part there that Heineken needs to look out for their own profit and their own earning an income during this time by making sure that their distribution points remain alive and active. All very true, of course, it's business. But also, there is an entirely altruistic side of it wherein let's help them out. Maybe they can't afford to run ads. Maybe their reach is not that big. Maybe they're not as spread out on social media as
that's
they
true.
Would want to be.
Yeah, that's true.
So let's use our own voice to do that.
Mm-hmm. And also one of the things I wanted to highlight with this ad as well is the video and how they created it. If you go again going meta with this one, the way the ad was created is that the setting was in a bar. There was no people in it, which again speaks to what kind of the messaging was, because again it's lockdown and they featured all the parts of the pub, all the parts of the bars, like
parts that you miss.
Yes. So they have words in there. So it's like a lyric video in a way. They just featured different images in there. So the song was "Don't You Forget About Me." So we'll play that. So here's the video. It's a feel-good kind of an ad. It's not stressful, but it's fun. People can sing along with it. The message of the song and how the video was created fits really well. Fits really well.
So, you know, there is a string of these ads that came out, and it's really pandemic relevant, isolation ready, and quarantine appropriate, whatever you call it, right? But not all of them are quite as amazing and really resonates on several different levels. So Heineken, we're gonna say, dude, great job. And we appreciate the creativity, we appreciate the innovation, we appreciate the messaging. We want to be able to produce things like that dream job, dream campaign, rock and roll. If you were gonna make moves like this. Check out the next episode where we break down possibly another beer brand or something else. But this is going to be the context of the show. Again, this has been your host, Tommy.
Tony.
See you on the next Making Moves. Shock us, bro. Two, bye. Three, four.